It is 10:30 in the morning, of course. I just got done with my workout. It was a little simple, easy workout, but it wasn't easy. But I had to get it in, had to water it down a little bit, hella out of shape. But I did it. That's the most important thing. Consistency is key, and I ain't stopping. But I'm tired now. I'm finna go eat. Hella hungry. Yeah, I'm about to go get this book from Barnes & Noble. It is called The Book of Five Rings. It is by a famous, undefeated, awesome, badass samurai back in the day from Japan named, I think it's Musashi Miyoto. I might have butchered that, but yeah, he basically wrote about his adventures and his struggles through being a samurai every day, which takes killing someone consistently, you know, however many battles you have. But he wrote about his battles and his eternal struggles, and he also was an artist. So I'm gonna go and get that book and see if it can be to some kind of use of me. So yeah. I got it. The Book of Five Rings. So I just got back to the house from work. I think it's probably like 9:30, maybe 9. I don't know. But I'm probably about to go to bed after I eat. But right now I'm not doing anything but editing this video. But yeah, that is all I have done today, and that is all I will be doing. Just about every day is just nothing but hustle, nothing but grind, nothing but training. Why? Because I need it. I need it. But on another note, I have some tutorials that will be coming out pretty soon, so be on the lookout for those. I'm gonna try to drop some probably this weekend. So if you see this in the comments, could you leave me maybe two tutorials that you would like to see, and make these tutorials realistic? My tutorials are gonna be all outside. So I'm not finna kill myself to try to help you get a skill. So don't try to be like, oh, I want a full in triple out or something and I'm in the grass. Yeah, if you want that, go take gymnastics, because I'm not finna risk my life to help you get those skills like that. But I will be doing a lot of foundation skills, a lot of things that will make your foundation of tumbling a lot better, because that's the most important thing in a lot of things, in a lot of sports, a lot of passions, is the foundation. If you don't have a good foundation, then of course the expert skills will not be as easy as they should be if your foundation isn't as good. So yeah, that's what my tutorials will most likely be on. A lot of basic things, but these basic things will help your skills that you're going for a lot easier. So hope they help you out, and be on the lookout for those this weekend. But hope you had a good day. I know I did, and I'm out. Peace.